Here are the steps for Relearn procedure of Blaupunkt TPMS 2.1 E or V. The Relearn action is useful for swap tire, new sensor replacement, sensor relocation. There are only three buttons on the TPMS display. Left button on the left, setting button at the center, and right button on the right. Let's start to relearn by press and hold on to the setting button for approximately 5 seconds to enter the setting interface. Then press on right button until P4 appears. Continue with P4 setting by pressing once on setting button. Then press on right button to switch between sensor locations. We will pair the second sensor, which is located on front right. Press on setting button to relearn. The TPMS is searching for the sensor signal. For external sensors, disassemble and reinstall the sensor. For internal sensor, release the air from the tire continuously for about 8 seconds. When the sensor ID is displayed, the beep sound indicates successful sensor pairing and sensor ID will be shown on the display. Then, it will continue to next tire. Continuously pressing on the left button to return to the main page. Relearn procedure is completed. You have successfully paired the sensor on your tires. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel for more videos.